These videos are a stream recording hybrid. Random commentary based on the stream chat may be found. Stupid GIFs found from the stream chat will also be found. Viewer discretion may be advised.
Okay, loading up the game now. Resume from episode 2, part 1.
Previously during the investigation.
F.K. in the coffin. I knew I could count on it. Never fail.
The perpetrator. Bit off Anna's tongue.
Jackpot, Zack. A shame, but our old-time all-American sightseeing tour just came to an end.
When purple fog covers our town, we'll all wander in hell, I fret. So says Mr. Stewart.
Oh, well, there's an old story. Folklore. It's a fairy tale, to me. Something about a killer in a raincoat. On rainy nights.
She had a red dress on. She was a goddess.
It's starting to rain. I think this case may take a while.
And here we are. Back to their house. The last time I saved, I have no idea what I've done recently or not. How do you check, quests. It's been a while. Forgot that was how the light works. Oh yeah, side missions, this right bumper, that's why. Alright, once haven't I cleared yet? Okay, I need to take care of that one. Any of the red ones I can do. Use the key for the closet obtained from Lily for your da-da, I can do that. I need to give money. Wait, really? I thought I had something. Maybe I haven't done the key trigger for it yet. Because I'm pretty sure the last time I played this, there were some glitches that happened towards the end that broke everything. Okay, I can seriously hear that. I'm being driven insane by it. Every time I leave a building, it sounds like somebody's running away as if they were spying on me the entire time. Okay, it only takes about 3 to stop, so I should stop right around the bullets before there. Got a chocolate chip cookie. Really? Did I? I love those freaking river cookies. River chocolate chip cookies are my favorite. Got it. Second try. And just like that, you got a Jim Green. What? I got a Jim Green. Excuse me. Pardon me. I got a person. I know it's probably a trading card or something. Probably. But it's ridiculous. Looks like there's no other good fish in this. Oh, well, I failed. Oh well, I don't actually care. This is not where I need to be. Maybe it's one of these other ones that has the big fish. So all the presents are trading cards? Means I'm gonna have to go for 100% then. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Heavy cigarette, which is just a good item. So no fish inside of this one. Oh, maybe it has to be a rainy day. Maybe that's the key. It has to be a rainy day, and that's when you go fishing. That's probably it. So until it's a rainy day, I'll wait to come back here. Then after I fail to catch it because my fishing rod is a piece of crap, I'll come back down here and start fishing for it again once I get the new one. Because I'll just con somebody out of it, and then I'll immediately walk up with the giant fish. Well, they'll walk up to me as I'm holding the giant fish, and I'll just say, eh, this thing's as big as I am, I'm gonna throw it back. I wish I knew exactly what I did last episode before the weird crash happened. Is it all the way over here? Is this where the bone was? Because I know I got this last episode. This is one of the things I'm missing out on. Right foot bone.
A human bone? This doesn't look related to the case, but shouldn't I let someone know?
Kind of an important thing to do. I mean, wait, really? There has to be whatever. I think it's ridiculous that you would see a human bone, you wouldn't just immediately go, I should immediately tell somebody about this, this is important. No, you have to go, should I do this, or, well, I'm kind of lazy, so maybe I shouldn't? Oh wait, is Forrest Kaysen the guy I tried tailing last time until he fell out of the world? Is that who that is? And while hilarious, I'm not really sure what to say about it.
We have Nastasia Kinski in the lead role and Paul Schrader directing back in 1981.
That's right, Zach.
Hmm?
Interrupting him Zach, because we'll I have more important later. Things to do.
Let's take a walk around here.
Okay, the milk barn. I think this is where Forrest Kaysen was. I probably should have checked, but, you know. Yep, sure enough, here it is. Caught you this time.
Willie, how are you doing, boy?
Hey, Willie, wait! Where are you going?
You got me, Kaysen. Willie just ran off with some bones I was carrying as evidence.
Bones?
I can't really go into the details, but I need them.
York, that's not good. Willie loves bones. He's a dog. And carrying bones around with him is like... well, like throwing a blonde in a bikini into a boy's locker room. It's almost like you were asking for trouble. Sorry, but you're just gonna have to forget about your bones. I better run after him now. I'll see you later.
Forget about them. If I gave up that easily, then I wouldn't be a good federal agent. Would I, Zach? We're going to have to search his house, Zach. Let's get back those precious bones.
Did I just lose the bone I just dug up out of the forest? Like, what the butt? Alright, well, sure, we're out of here. Come on.
Zach, I'm glad I don't need a warrant to search a doghouse.
You got the right foot bone back.
Looks like we've picked up a little bonus, too. We'll have to give Willie something to make up for this another time.
Got a root beer? What? What? I have so much confusion. Okay. Why would Willie have a root beer? This makes no sense.
Zach, we need to go to Muse's gallery.
Yes, I understand
George
that, York.
Said to take the road along the
I understand what you
north.
Wish for me to do. I just don't agree with you. And I'm ignoring you. Oh. What?
Zach.
This is the first time I've crashed like that?
From where we left off, we have Nastassja Kinski in the lead role and Paul Schrader directing back in 1981. That's right, Zach. Cat People. About a woman who turns into a leopard when she falls in love and then eats the person she loves. I thought it was romantic. Real romance right there, Zach. Nastassja was perfect for that role. Casting her made that movie a success. Malcolm McDowell as her brother was also a good call. He's like a panther even without any of that special Hollywood makeup. Now the name Malcolm McDowell rings another bell. You know the movie I'm talking about, right, Zach? Don't tell me you're thinking about Clockwork Orange. Malcolm McDowell, come on, it's pretty obvious. Blue Thunder. Came out in 1983, was directed by John Badham. Malcolm plays the bad guy in that one. He just totally outshines the hero, Roy Scheider. At least I think so. I have to say, not many people agree with me about Blue Thunder. Zach, if you disagree with any of my opinions about movies, just come out and speak your mind, okay? Just speak your mind.
I mean, sure, I would. But, kind of busy. About to go fishing again. I love me some fishing. You know, all those
Zach, is there
delicious, delicious fish,
well,
like those cod, those
no
bass that you can
hurry.
Get, salmon, trading cards, bullets,
like
root beer, all those delicious fish. Okay, let's do this. And load. The physics in this game is amazing. Oh yeah, and you can never forget those delicious, delicious chocolate chip cookies and canned beverages. Dang it, went too far. Ah, I was going for it too soon. I'm gonna go for the trading card first. Gotcha. And to be fair, I don't actually have to go after any of the others since it doesn't look like there's... Isaac Ingram. Doesn't look like there's anything else really good there. Alright, got another trading card, and now I'm gonna leave. Hop in my car.
Zach, we need to go to Muse's gallery. George said to take the road along the lake and go north.
I think, yep, right here in the center. Okay, the collision detection may not be the best part of this game. Okay. Jack the Raging Bull. For some reason, he's just out in the middle of a field. Very fitting for him. Okay, go the direction I'm facing. Nah, I'm good. Thank you, Orc. About to get out of this car, so... Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get through right here for some reason. Which means I'm going to have to go all the way around. Or... sure enough. I don't know why I thought anything else would have happened. Done. You got Olivia Cormack. Olivia. Do I know Olivia? I don't remember Olivia. Anything else in here, or am I just wasting my time? Yeah, I think this is just supposed to be a maze if you don't have the ammo to blow those up. But I got infinite ammo guns and infinite ammo weapons, so I'm not hurting for this. You're right. Well, thank you. She's the person who owns the restaurant that Anna worked at, right?
Zach, we need to go to Muse's gallery. George said to take the road along the lake and go north.
What the? Okay, well, I might have glitched that for a moment. Let's see. Anything else nearby? If I head right from the direction I'm facing and just head across this bridge right here, I can get two more trading cards, which I'm going to go do now, because it's not raining today. Okay, he's whistling. That means he has nothing else to say for the rest of the chapter. Okay. Where... oh, where? Directly ahead of me. The end of this block right up here.
Zach, is there something here that you want to check out?
Well, the gallery closes at 1700.
You got the record player. All right.
We need to pace ourselves for an investigation like this.
I can just hear a dog in the background.
Zach, we need to go to Muse's gallery. George said to take the road along the lake and go north.
Okay. I think the other one was over here. Yeah, it's to the right around here. So there's a race, apparently. Never done any races, but I don't really have the gas for it right now. I will instead try to find my way into this. Let me guess, it's right around here, right where I started. Really? Okay. Well, the chat has informed me that the races are just ways to get more cards. You just have to go from spot to spot. Ah, this is the high school. That's why. No wonder it's such a piece of crap. I mean, what? Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Did I miss a open side over there? Or is that just accessible later?
Zach, we need to go to Muse's gallery. George said to take the road along the lake and go north.
Okay. Where's the nearest gas station? Actually, before that, I just noticed the gate here, which is how I get this trading card. Really? Really? I can't destroy it from the side? Okay. It's one of these things where I have no idea how to do any of this. So, who cares? I do, obviously, but I'm actually kind of upset about that. Why can't I shoot through the fence to shoot the lock? This makes no sense. Okay, fill her up. First things first, I'm gonna bribe you with $300. Let's see what it says.
I've been waiting for you, Benjamin. I've got a good one for you today. Don't go around spreading this one. I'll tell you another one.
Wesley from the Panda Bear is the one doing all the trading cards. All right. I like how you get a huge portion of your money back. I mean, to be fair, if I had the 3x money thing, I would be making money off this. Fill her up. Alright. Refill the car. Give the car a wash, that way it's at full health. Don't just spit on my car, that's disgusting. And don't just rub your hand along it and call it clean. It just has a side road. For some reason, everywhere that... There are always these stupid hills blocking the cars from driving out in the field. Rather than trying to drive up them, your car just kind of slams forward. My car sucks. Let's see if I can open this gate. Since I just saw this load in, that means it might be openable. Don't judge my logic. Good enough. Okay, that's weird. That roof. I would agree, load. 360. Dance! Dance! No, I wish I had an SMG that had 360 rounds of one clip, too. Oh, wait, I do! Ha! Ah. And was that easy to roll? 360 rounds in a clip that was that easy to reload. What? I... probably can hide here, but we... What? I'm gonna guess I can't do this yet. I have no idea how to do that. Oh, you think it might be in the tree? I mean, it could very well be. I didn't even think about that. I forgot that they could be in trees. All right, let's check now. How can you tell? See, no, the card says it's on this side of the fence over there. Yeah, I don't think that's it. I think it has something to do with the well. It may be that I have to do something to get to it, though. Also, I don't care about the Agent Honor in the slightest. So, in the interest of saving my time and anybody watching this time, let's see. Are there any other places? That's Becky's house. See, I could do the main quest. I'll just be behind on the side quest stuff, so I'll have to redo that later. Could head up there to get those bones. Plural, because there are multiple. Yeah, I think I'm just going to go to the Muses Gallery, which I don't think I've been to yet, so I need to fast travel somewhere close by. Like, I don't think I've been to Usha's house either. Becky's house is remotely close by, so let's head there. Okay. Becky's house there, might as well check to see if I have Usha's or the... Yeah, I didn't think so. I think I've already been fishing here. I'm gonna hope
Zach,
I have.
We need to go to Muses Gallery.
Yes, I know, York.
George said to take the road along the lake and go north.
Let's see. Yeah, I know. Thank you, though, Lone. I was informed of that during the last session, I think. Which, it's weird that it accelerates my heart rate that fast, though. I guess I'm just really excited. There, 200 yards away, 150, 100. All right, Muses Gallery.
Mr. FBI agent made it here all by himself.
George, Emily, sorry to keep you waiting. I'm going to talk to Diane alone. You two just wait out here.
What the hell are you saying?
I know, it's very rude of me. I know. But also very important. I always make sure that I meet with the important ones, one-on-one. Otherwise, it's difficult to sense the subtle reactions of the suspect. This is just how I do things, and I'd appreciate your understanding.
But go on, then. You're not going to listen to us anyway, are you?
You're starting to understand me, George. Well then, Zach, let's go and meet Lady Diane.
All right. Lady Diane, it's you and me.
Hello? Hello?
This looks like it's about to become a hellscape.
No reply. Let's take a look around then, Zach.
Okay. Let's save the game here, because I don't want it crashing like last time. Oh. To walk in here. Dang it, I have to talk to her, I guess.
Hello, Olivia. Do you like art?
Yes, I do. Well, I mean, I like trees.
Honest trees?
Okay. Ah, but I see because these are all tree paintings. Do you come here often, then?
No. Just sometimes. I'm sorry, I really need to get back to the diner.
Zach, she was lying about something. She said trees, not paintings of trees. She doesn't need to come here to see trees. There's tons of trees outside.
Oh. Before I check that... Trees at Twilight, a beautiful painting of six trees bathed in a sunset glow. What's this? A. Tree at sunset. B. Red leaves. C. Dancing red butterflies. Passed to the office, number of red trees from the special exhibition room. Olivia must have dropped this note. Zach, can you make any sense out of this? Key to the gallery. That is extremely useful. Okay. Okay, so A, the trees at sunset, which I just saw. B is the red leaves, and C is the dancing red butterflies. So you'd have to observe this. I have a really bad feeling this is going to go to hell soon. I don't have the key to that, I guess. Oh, okay. The trees at sunset was six. So then I have to find the red... Okay.
Zach, something is still missing. We need more clues.
And yeah, you're right, load all the places I've been go to hell. Either I'm a really good investigator, or I kind of bring this kind of thing around me. Not really sure which. Nothing there. Smoked salmon. Oh, I can't carry it. Toolbox. That looks delicious. Then again, not as delicious as this delicious chocolate chip cookies. Is this... Okay, no. Any that are on turn blue, that's why. I thought it was an item that was about to... Oh. What's this? Red butterflies flocking. A large tree and red butterflies. It's almost as if it's burning. Okay. That's interesting, but not important right now. Let's head back upstairs. I need to find the, final thing. The red leaves or whatever? Red flowers? I think it's red leaves. Or red petals? I don't remember. I'll know it when I see it. That's all that's important. I kind of wish I knew where all this food was coming from. I mean, salmon, the girl in the woods.
This. Call this a painting? A bit primitive with poor composition. Hardly the work of a master. But strangely, though, it powerfully exudes a soft, warm feeling. On the back, it says, Guardian of the Art Gallery, in fresh strokes. So someone added that recently. Guardian of the Art Gallery. Wouldn't that be Diane? And why is this painting here?
The girl in the woods. Okay, so I would have to go get that painting. Autumn Leaves, a beautiful painting depicting four trees in their reddish splendor. So there's four. Still, more is missing. Let's keep looking. And for some reason, I can't walk by this little rope because I have to follow the rules, right? There's rope, I'm not gonna pass. Let's try heading back this way. Actually, I'm gonna go get this painting because I know where it is so I can go grab it. Assuming I'm allowed to pick it up. Nope. Don't want to pick it up, sadly. So there's four red trees. There is the tree that has the butterflies. that means all that's left is the petals or flowers or whatever it was. So once I find this painting, I will be set. None of them are looking like it, though. Here we go. I'm just gonna check this note real quick. Tree at sunset, red leaves, dancing red butterflies. I mean, 642 is a possibility for the code. Not seeing anywhere else to go besides over towards that. I'm gonna do one sweep of the upstairs. Or this is all there is. So yeah, I think the code is like 642 or 641 or something. Let's see. Six, four, two. Nope.
Zach, something is still missing. We need more clues.
641. Got it. Probably the amount of trees in each picture.
Like I said, there's no point in you having this. I can put it to far better use. I'm taking it with me, okay?
That's fine by me then, as you wish. The FBI agent, right? Just wait a moment, please. I'll be right with you.
So there's no way you could have been at the scene of the crime.
That's right. I was drinking at the bar with Nick until early morning. I'm sure if you ask him about it, he'll say the same.
Very well. I'll be sure to do that. One other thing. That argument with Carol just now.
She's always like that. She thinks of me as an enemy. Always bickering at what I say.
Is there any reason for that?
Perhaps because someone she liked ended up with me in my bed?
That would explain it, yes. If I may be so bold, who was the lucky man?
Oh, I sleep with anyone I wish. Anyone I prefer to sleep with. I guess she had her eye on one of them, but I don't know who it was exactly. I could sleep with you, if you like.
I'm flattered by your offer. But I don't think that would be appropriate. You're exactly the kind of woman a man in my job should never get involved with.
Isn't that a shame, darling?
I'll be frank. Right now, you are not a suspect. But both Zach and I are certainly feeling shaky about you.
If you want to remain in the clear, just watch yourself from now on.
Oh. You don't know, do you? Artists and art lovers, we love a good thrill.
Thank you for your help. I have nothing further to ask you at the moment. Goodbye.
He wasn't having any of that. Chapter complete. I killed almost 150 enemies during that chapter. Wow.
I had a chat with Diane. She said she was at the bar drinking with Nick at the time of the murder. We need to confirm her story. Let's talk to Nick at the diner.
Very well, Agent Morgan. I have to head back to the department and clear up some paperwork. Go with Emily to the A&G diner.
Okay, then.
I'll show you the way. The diner's open from 9 to 2100.
just as we suspected, Zack. Diane is the key to this case. I have a feeling she will lead us right to the criminal.
That's Kaysen. Looks like the show has just begun, and it has an all-star cast.
Sure enough, deadlypremonition.exe has stopped working. I knew this was going to happen eventually. And it's dead. Let's try to bring it back from the dead.